Biochemistry has proven to be challenging, and it's worth it. I mean, I've definitely been stretched to my limits. I've gotten through it, and I've definitely gained a lot from those experiences. I wanted something medically related since I'd be going into med school, just to keep along the medical track and just work with muscular dystrophy. You know, 2.5 years later, here I am still working in our lab.
He takes his academic life very seriously. He thinks hard about his career goals and his future, and he also really understands the science behind what he's doing in the laboratory, and that's a real key to bringing that picture complete and being able to complete projects to the point of where they're published is a huge thing to be able to do as an undergraduate.
It was definitely an experience, you know, working in the lab on muscular dystrophy, you know, working behind the scenes. I would say the experiences I've had at Iowa have definitely helped me as a person, helped me grow, and I'll be able to use the experiences that I've taken from my undergraduate career to go into my medical school, you know, years, and then go off into being a doctor.